The Israeli Prime Minister is maintaining a long-standing ban on Jewish worship at a controversial shrine. Netanyahu's reassurance to Muslims comes just days after the religious feud over the shrine known to Muslims as the Noble Sanctuary and to Jews as the Temple Mount. Israel closed the compound for a day last week after a Palestinian shot and wounded a rabbi who campaigned for Jewish access to the site. The gunman was killed the next day in a shootout with Israeli police.